Hi, good evening. This is Mind Radius talking to you. Today we'll talk about this NLP Excellence Installations in your life. Now, what is this NLP Excellence Installations? See, there are certain techniques in hypnotherapy through subconscious brain triggering methods. We can always change the thoughts which we carry through our childhood, right? It might be childhood, it may be adulthood, or it may be at the age when we start feeling about something, we have certain kind of beliefs. We have inherited beliefs from our parents, from our parents, peer group, from teachers, from anybody we come in contact with, that we have abundance blockages, that we always have failed business. We always will have low confidence. We will have failed relationship. So these are few beliefs which we have. Why? What is the purpose of making this video is that how through Neuro Excellence Installations, we at Mind Radius can help you get back to the status you wish to create for yourself, right? So what is this rapid transformation hypnotherapy and how can it help you? There are key ideas behind rewriting this your subconscious blueprint. You have a subconscious blueprint. It always goes at the back of your mind, right? Now it's all mindset. When someone tells you that I may die anytime, I am never good, I can't run business. You see, like I have made failures. I have been a failure in everything related with finance. I fail. So I just don't think that I can run business. And I have always been a loser because I have not done anything which is distinguished, right? Now, how can you erase it? You need not have such bad thoughts about yourself. You need to erase them because you are essentially a good human being, an excellent human being. So you have to say yourself, I can conduct my life beautifully. Damage cannot bring my life to a halt. Even though I may look fat, but I am not dirty. I'm not the one who should be dismissed, right? I need to write the notes so that I do not forget to add any important point to my viewers who are watching this video. So now, what does this rapid transformation therapy do, right? You know, one good example of this is that you can, if you are not healthy, and if you wish to keep good health, then you need to talk to your immunity. I have a 72 plus years old patient who was severely fat, whose legs, arms, throat, and kidneys, and even eyes were severely damaged. And damage was brought all because of internal hurt which she was put to by her own people. I'll put up a separate video on this, that how with the help of transformational therapies I brought the changes in that lady's life, and she's doing very well. Your mind should have a great connect with your body, because they say first you fall ill mentally and then physically. This is known as neuroplasticity. Let us not go for any terms, any psychological terms or any medical terms. Just try to understand that if you wish to become successful in all spheres of your life, how can you draw your brain? How can you change your brain with Mind Radius? Your subconscious mind is a feeling mind. which works throughout day and night. And your conscious brain is a thinking brain, and it works for some time and then sleeps when you sleep. It doesn't work that time. So subconscious work, mind works 97% of your, it makes up for the 97% part of your life than the conscious brain. Okay, so which part of your brain, you know, there are not two different parts, there is only one brain, but the part of the brain which get conscious, which consciously, you know, works is conscious brain, and it is known as, that part is known as conscious brain, and another is known as subconscious brain. But your life operates more through subconscious brain. So I believe that if you change your subconscious brain, every single moment of your life can change for the best. Now, what happens when you tell yourself that like you're not good, right? And when you are in a situation when your conscious mind, that means your logical mind, tells you that you know that your conscious mind would say, I have great relationship, but your subconscious brain says, no, nobody goes good with me, nobody talks to me, nobody calls me up, nobody asks me whether how am I doing, I feel so lonely. So your inner heart, your subconscious brain feels bad, but you know, your logic, just your, you know, sab acha hai, or everything is good, all is good, kehne ke liye, you see that everything is okay. There, this is called conflictual reality. This conflict, which resides deep in your subconscious mind, comes up on your, you know, upper periphery mein aa jata hai, and it tells that you are saying wrong. And whenever there is a conflictual reality, your mind would, you know, move in conflicts. It will never be able to understand that what is the reality. For an example, you say, I like chocolates, I like cake, I'm eating cake. But you say, no, if I eat cake, then I'll go fat. I really love having ice creams, but no, you know, it will make me fat. How can you find a job? I don't have good connects. But your inner brain says, I have good connects, I can get jobs. So what is happening? Your conscious brain says one thing and your subconscious brain tells you something. Now your brain is in continuous, endless movement, as not to understand, and doesn't understand that what is right, whether should I follow the what she says, that she likes eating cake, or whether she doesn't like eating cake. So if you put your mind in conflictual reality, conflictual reality would keep your mind spinning, and you will never be able to set up a mind. So what you need to do for that, let me tell you. Now you have to create a script for yourself. You say that I love eating chocolates, and even if I get a bit fatter, even if I carry on if I put up some calories, it's good, it's all right, no problem. Even though I do not have good connects, I have essential qualifications and enough knowledge to land that or grab the job. Always re-script Do not script the wrong. Always speak. This is a positive raho, positive raho. To kaise positive raho? Even if you see that there is no chance for you to get job, say, I have beautiful number of chances to land a good job. Even if you fail many businesses, you say, I have good enough chances still with me to get success. I'm just for 52, I'm just for 670, I'm just 60, I'm just 30, I'm just 22. So keep patting on your back. Yeah, it's possible, it's possible, it's possible. Don't tell yourself that it's not possible. Or sometimes possible, sometimes not possible. Only say it's possible, right? Now, how your brain plays role with you, how it plays, how it operates. Your mind likes what is familiar. It doesn't wish to go pick the unfamiliar. Like, aapko yaad hoga that the kind of hotel you visited with your dad, mom, you would like to visit that hotel or a restaurant. The way your mom cooked chapatis, rolled chapatis and made vegetables, you would like your daughter and even your daughter-in-law to make the vegetables same way. Whatever colored you liked or you got appreciation for, you will try to wear and repeat that dress again and again, right? You will like to have some same kind of biscuits or same kind of cake or the branch or the vegetables or the fruits which you liked to have in your childhood. The same kind of timetable you ran with, you would like your children to run with the same kind of timetable. Okay. Because your mind gets so used to a certain kind of set behavior. So, especially there is a very important point which I have noted, that it's alright. Khane pine mein is alright. You like to eat that bread, you like to eat that chapati, that vegetable is alright. But what about the relationship? If you are living in a relationship with so many years, you suffer and suffer and suffer. What happens? That you get used to certain kind of bad behavior if you're receiving from any of the partner. It may be a girl doing bad behavior, or maybe a boy doing bad behavior with a girl. But you know, you keep on going with such kind of a behavior, thinking that's okay. You get so used to of that behavior, that bad behavior, that you do not even think for a while that this is doing certainly bad for you, right? And this is coexistence. It's not love. So it does this kind of thinking that this, you need to rewrite, think, rewire your brain and take an action for anything wrong which is going on with you. Now, your beliefs make you, otherwise you make the beliefs. You make your beliefs or beliefs make you. Did you understand that? Your subconscious doesn't know what is true, what is false. Whatever you told your brain, especially the subconscious brain, and imagine, mind you, 97% of your brain is subconscious brain, and most of your thoughts are subconscious brain driven. You would remain stuck if you have told your subconscious brain that there are certain examples I am telling you on the basis of 30,280 plus in people I have treated, trained so far, and by God's grace I'm still going on very well, very strongly. So this is there are certain family thoughts. Our family has a history of relationship failure. So in spite of we being so beautiful. Oh, you are not as good as a performer as your sister used to be. Oh, she's a loner. She, you know, she sits by herself, by herself, and she neither dances in any family function or nor does mingle with anybody in the relatives. Whenever I hear a BP problem with you, you know, I just whenever I talk to you, so I hear that this problem, that problem, you know, what people are just talking to you. So we trademark our children. We trademark our children that you always have some or the other problem. You are a problematic child. You are the one who always carry forward the problems, and you are the symbol of problems in our life. So, like, you know, one funny example, one of my client told me that when she tried to take up fine arts, and when she hailed from the family of doctors, they said that this dance class is okay, and we are a family of doctors. People know us as the family of doctors. Concentrate on your studies. And her case was entirely dismissed because they were known as the family of doctors. Okay? This is how we dismiss children's dream. We destroy them. Wow. So, your beliefs form blueprint of your future life. So this is very, very important, that how to design your blueprints. First, work on the blueprints of your life. Think, what do you have to do? How you want to take your life? How you want to see yourself? Now, subconscious mind, it brings all that which you want your mind to bring. Again, whether it's terrible, it's good or wonderful. So you do not stick to a belief that if your mother had gone through a sad relationship, if she was beaten up, if she didn't have a male child, if she didn't have children at all, or if she couldn't become a successful businesswoman, or if she could not become, not cook very well, so you cannot do well. So something, you know, here I would like to add from parenting. I have put several other videos on both my YouTube channels. One is Geeta Sahni Multipurpose Academy, and other is Mind Radius. So on Mind Radius, I put psychology videos related with psychology, and with Mind Radius at Geeta Sahani, I put the spiritual videos on spirituality. So there I had added up that how to bring up children with NLP techniques, and how to understand the mind maps. And I'm soon going to add up another video. Either I may go live, or I'll record a video. So here I wish to add up one small thing once from parenting. You know, your child calls up every now and then, and she's whenever in a crisis, you will solace and, you know, say okay, everything is gonna be all right, everything. So, and there is one child who tries to solve the issue himself or herself, doesn't disturb you much, and, you know, tries to grapple with the situation, and, you know, tries to use his or her brain, and then comes out with a brilliant solution. So there is one child who's bizarre. There is so much of solace given and protection given, and overprotective child he is. So whenever he'll be in, you know, how has he made his blueprint? That whenever he is in trouble, he'll call up. He'll be dependent on his parents. But on the contrary, the child who doesn't call up parents and try to dig up the problem herself or himself will have the ideas or the solutions herself. So both the children, एक ही घर में भले ही बड़े हों, but they are brought up in the same home and with same parents, but they'll have, since they had different mindset up, different blueprint mind, this blueprint of thoughts, they will have different approaches to life. Okay, so let children grapple with the situations so that they could come up with the ideas that how can they possibly grapple with any negative situation. So this is what your beliefs make you. Don't let beliefs make you. So what should you do is, what is another way to make up your, apart from controlling your children, what other thing can you do to develop blueprint? Write, what do you wish to become? What do you wish to do? What are your goals? What are your health goals, relationship goals, career goals, societal goals, financial goals, money goals? Just write. I mean, by the time your children get quite knowledgeable, big, they should start writing for themselves. And what parents should do? They should only strengthen those goals and help children to realize the goals. You have to, if you have powerful positive words, you can always have positive results. If you have powerful words, will have powerful response. So you just don't say anything which gives you bad response, because whatsoever you say, it'll get realized. And as I told you, that your subconscious brain does not understand what's wrong, what's right, and it starts realizing itself and it starts working on the goal. If you said that I am bad, subconscious brain works on it and more bad comes to you. If you say I'm a failure, more failure comes to you. You say I cannot do it, it's not possible to do it, okay, more situations, more people, more circumstances which will make that work impossible. Okay. Now, if you would like, and I would like to give you energy healing session, which is a very, very, very intensive session in a separate video, but that will be demand based. If you wish to have to get some patterns removed from your life, maybe money, bad money patterns, you have low money, bad health patterns, you have always bad health, bad relationship patterns, bad career patterns, or something, as I told you, kuch aapne agar note kiya hai aapki zindagi mein lagatar negative hota jata hai, generation after generation, you can write me a message at my WhatsApp number 91092 67045, and we can schedule that video and I may send it to you on your personal mail ID. And or we may plan a hangout session, okay, and where I would like to heal people who wish to heal themselves. And if you wish to have personal sessions with me, contact me. I heal people through videos online, right? And I communicate to you through mails, through WhatsApp, and even through a contact number, which is 89825-68580, right? If you plan to see me, if you have any such issue which nobody is able to solve, what I am saying, agar aapke paas aisa zindagi mein aap kisi aisi cheez se pareshan hain jo aap jagah jagah bhatak gaye lekin abhi tak theek nahi hua, to aap mere paas aa sakte hain. Maine number aur aapko WhatsApp number aur apna call number dono diya hai. But ye video aapko kaisa laga, aap दोनों चैनल्स को, गीता साहनी मल्टीपर्पज़ एकेडमी और माइंड रेडियस दोनों चैनल को आप सब्सक्राइब कीजिए और हमारा पेज जो गीता साहनी मल्टीपर्पज़ एकेडमी है उसको लाइक और फॉलो कीजिए। वी आर ऑन इंस्टाग्राम, यूट्यूब एंड ट्विटर, तो आप हमारे उन अकाउंट्स को भी फॉलो कर सकते हैं। गॉड ब्लेस यू। सी यू।